and a two-point lead for the Pelicans. Oh, Okafor able to penetrate. Timeout is taken, and the semifinals kept alive. Nice pass, and Okafor is fouled. Alexander Walker, who picked up an assist right before that timeout, with a pretty pass for Okafor, who will head to the line. Oh, the touch pass from Ball back for Okafor to draw the foul.
Ball is so exciting. That's why Coach Gentry wants the ball in his hands, wants him to play downhill.
It's a pass to Okafor, and he lays it up.
When the Pelicans get into a rut, they need to clear the floor out, give it to Brandon Ingram, and let him go to
Okafor getting inside. He's had a good game. 10 points, and he is fouled. So Okafor spending much time at the line.
You can see the winds of time kind of change if they keep letting plays like that happen.
Here's Okafor getting inside. Okafor spinning on Jokic. Who is this guy?
Hey, Marv. I tell you what, it's always time to get better, and Ingram is showing us that. Just like that. Your offense is your defense. Your shot selection is your defense.
Ball on the hop. And we get the foul call on Jokic. Again, Okafor going right at him. That's three on Jokic. 4 minutes gone by. There's a steal by Okafor. Chased down by Murray. There's Okafor spinning his way on Plumlee in a foul. On Plumlee.
I have a suggestion if you're guarding Okafor. Make him spin over his right shoulder. Unassuming. Smooth voice there. But I wish he would have scared Kenny. Come on.
Although they got it inside to Okafor.